down some new resin and wood scales. So this is just cut. This is spalted beech. It's all stabilised. If you're not sure what stabilising is, go and check out my YouTube channel. It's on there. And this is oak burl. So you cut them in half, which is always the tricky bit. And then you can make scales out of them. Which ones are your favourites? Let me know. Anyway, take care everyone, and I'll see you all soon. Bye!